Duke's comprehensive COVID-19 testing protocol includes pooled community screenings of students, faculty, and staff. But what exactly does this mean? Pooling, also referred to as pool testing, pooled testing, or batch testing, is a strategy that combines respiratory samples from several people. This testing strategy has been around since the early days of HIV, when society faced some of the same challenges we see today. In traditional lab testing, you analyze a single sample to determine whether it is positive or negative. On one hand, you know immediately if someone is positive or negative. On the other hand, the use of resources is very high for the number of positives detected. Enter pool testing, which allows labs to test more samples with fewer testing materials. With pooling, part of each sample is combined, and a test is performed on the combined pool. If a pooled test result is negative, then all of the samples can be presumed negative. If the test is positive, each of the samples will need to be tested individually to determine which are positive. This process is called deconvolution. Pooled testing is a useful strategy to continuously monitor large populations where the number of positive tests are expected to be low.